Hey, Joe Martin here. Now I got a workout for you to simulate being at the airport taking your flights. The first thing you do, you gotta grab your luggage, right? So I got some kettlebells, you can use dumbbells, small children, to farmers carry. So you're gonna grab these, whatever it is, keep them in, you're gonna lock your shoulder blades back, so it's gonna try and pull you like that. Keep those back, keep it a little bit of wipe away from your body, makes it a little bit harder, and you just take it for a walk. And you can do it for time or distance. That's your first one right there. So next one. You gotta take off your stinking shoes, right? Are you ready for the balance part? So you gotta get up there. Oh my god. So you gotta train that stuff. So you gotta ready, hold your shoe, take that off, and then put it back on. It's a little bit weird. So you gotta do that. You can come down and tired if you want to, but you gotta take those shoes off. You gotta train for these things. Third one, you gotta sprint. Just take off. Sometimes after you get in security for a long time, and I'm back. You have to sprint to your next gate. So you gotta be ready. Sprint training is good. Fourth one on there. You gotta put your luggage up. You get in there, get your luggage in the upright. I'm using a sandbag, maybe a dog, whatever I've got. But right here, get it up here. I gotta put it up, and then I can work. Same thing. You can do it for reps, or you can do it for time. You gotta get that luggage up there in the upper compartment, whatever they call it. Next one, a squat hold. You finally get to where you're going, and you don't want to bump your head on the thing. You're waiting on these people. Hurry up. Why does it take so long to get your luggage and walk off this plane? So you gotta hold that squat. If you're short, you probably never have to do that. On the last one, the running sandbag. So you got your luggage right here, and it's going around the little thing. You gotta run and grab it and get it off there. You know how that goes? If you miss it, who knows where it goes when it goes back in that thing. Then you start back at the top with your farmer's carry, go through it all over again. That's your airport circuit.